Jeffrey just dropped off ammo for us. Anyone who needs it, ammo resupply is at C. Including a new toy.
Yeah.
Can you specify the kind of toy?
PCML.
Ooh, I'm gonna need that.
negative, I have it. Oh, I can't grab it, never mind.
You're not anti-tank.
Yes, that is.
Yeah, but I am.
Get over here and grab it.
Can I get a lift to the side mission?
full. Full. Stand
by, diamond intoxicated.
We went to medevac because they're a little... Ooh, hey, look
out.
Holy crap!
Why are we driving on this road?
Get in the Blackhawk now! Pilot, you'd have fast road enabled on this bitch because we're gonna need it.
Why is there a naked guy on the gun?
Alright, so I need a squad since I can't find mine.
You can join mine, Alpha 1-1.
Alrighty, roger that.
Billy, why you leave?
Oh, you shit!
Listen no more?
Oh, we're going down! Oh, we're going down! Oh, he killed the cat! He killed the cat!
How is that impressive?
the... Oh, wait, we got... I got...
Is that? Sounds good. I'm gonna do a dab. Enjoy some coffee. I had one.
I'm gonna light an explosive.
And then I did my coffee push. You know, you drink a cup of coffee, and your body's like, hey man, it's time to, you know, do that thing with your butt. Oh my god, the volume on my Twitch channel is up and it scared the fuck out of me. It's like feedback looping on my own voice and it's terrifying. Holy shit. Yeah, I have a terrible habit of packing bowls and then being like, I gotta pack a bowl, and then picking up my bowl and being like, that's great, I already did this. I got so stoned, I forgot to get stoned. I dated a girl for a long time who, like, refused to smoke anything but green weed. She'd, like, take one hit off a bowl and dump it in the trash. I'd be like, oh my god, stop filling it up all the way. Stop it. It's like, pack a binger then. Don't fill your bowl up with weed. I don't understand. On right now, I can invite Rafflecopter in. So I do you know what Blastcore is? It's a script-based explosion mod, so it, like, affects explosions and the way they work, and apparently they've activated it on this server, because it's working. It's kind of awesome. Yeah. So, like, smoke trails, you see smoke trails are different, and... I think there is, I have one loaded, but I think there's this, like, a server-side script as well. But I think there's an extended one if you load the actual mod, the script mod up. If you launch from the launcher, if you launch the server from the launcher, it'll tell you, hey, you can load these without problem. Yeah. I think it does do a little performance hit, but not much. It's like as soon as something explodes, you lose like 3 or 4 frames for a moment. Oh yeah, it's like the best mod, one of the best mods for Arma. Yeah, me too. There's another sound mod, I don't think you can use it on this, called Dynasound, where the A10 cannon, like, actually sounds proper. It's like that, it's fucking really cool. Blast Core. I think it's an edited one for this. It's called Blast Core Edited, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know, I have tons of mods just downloaded that randomly pop up sometimes. On certain servers. Oh, man. Let me know when that's done, because I'm definitely down to run some hop on that. Yeah. Yeah, I have. I've done the recon ops. I haven't really fucked with the newer, because the combat ops are newer. I haven't really messed with those at all. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I think that's the way they're designed as well. Yeah, I like doing, like, private stuff and, you know, modded stuff a lot, actually. RHS is great. VSM is awesome. I love VSM. That's probably my favorite mod. Yeah. Whew. Yeah, in Arma, you had to, Arma 2, you had to do, get it just right, or it would just fucking fall apart, you know. Do load orders and all that shit. So, it was rough. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, at least in Arma 3, there's some problems compared to Arma 2, but the modding is a little bit more simple now. Absolutely. Absolutely. I fucking hate that. I think you can change it in an option somewhere, but I don't know. It's on Arma. Where's he at?
I'm trying.
Yeah, let's do it.
You guys don't look too good. I didn't use too much ammo.
Do we have...
Hello, boys.
Do we have one?
Yeah. That's a tower!
Oh boy. Well, the explosion looked nice.
Oh no, the way I saw it coming, he was flying directly for it, like, full friggin' blast.
Billy, get me one of them invites.
Is he getting a bigger helicopter now?
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna join the unit. How do I do that? Tell me how to join that fucking unit first.
What's up?
The Alpha one or what are you talking about?
Oh shit, what's up?
There we go. I got you. What's up? How do I get in that motherfucker?
then from the launcher, you gotta grab it from the launcher. Get your unit from the launcher. Grab that.
Alright, I'll set that up. You guys go ahead in without me. I'm gonna be a minute. I gotta find my Bohemia account.
Alright, Holidays, whenever you get that done, we'll meet you there. Yeah, he probably is. There's a ton of armor. Which should we try to hit first?
Yo, my patch don't show up for some reason. I applied it, yeah. Yeah, I got it in the, in there on my email or whatever.
Yeah. Take my ear pro
right,
out here.
I'm in Steam groups. What else do y'all gotta do here?
How to get the patch or something, yeah.
I've done this, so I'm not sure. Do you have to, like, put it on your die in,
No, it should come up just on a uniform, a patchable uniform. If you don't have a uniform that's patchable, it won't show up. Oh. Bridge Master outfit with the black shirt doesn't have a patch spot. The T's, I think. Yeah, enemies down to the south. Got him down. One more out. That's shifty, never mind.
going on, fellas?
How's it going, man? Wow.
So where you guys at?
You're at Charlie, you say?
Where's the bloody
Roger,
bar at the
Roger.
Moment?
Thank you. Roger, I've got a chopper inbound here. I'm still on the tarmac waiting for a few more. We'll advise when I'm on the ground.
I'll be with you.
We are in the air inbound.
My diva looks good. I think we cleared it out. On hit.
Thank you, sir. All you can see by the way, maybe we've got a chopper off already, let's divide the contact, let's push up to Alpha, push up that secondary AA or orbit, and take the jig. Check map for approximate directory as well as search and destroy objective then.
Alright, while you're ready to cut north. Two enemies.
Awesome, let's roll. Off the ground. 178 meters from objective alpha.
Two down.
Inbound to you.
Negative, I'm looking forward. Eyes on. On my thing.
What'd you say, Alan?
Down.
tell Billy Wah what I think I'm further on my screen is lower the resolution and increase the CPU even one more level, and I'll see if those might be my most perfect results yet. We'll see what happens here in a second. How's my stream now when you get a chance? Not this second, but...
Stage are close to the south.
They're getting up.
He's down. Holy fuck, he just lit you up. He's down.
Woo!
Alright, boys, let's push. Let's push. Check ping multiple tangos, the whole squad. Oh, to the south, need assistance.
I'm down.
I'm hit.
Danger close.
Healing.
There's three guys right on
us. I'm down. Fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, run, run, Billy. Just go get help, Billy. You can abandon us. Don't worry about it.
We have a medic 400 out.
Axe of the gods! Axe of the gods!
There's three medics. There's three medics at Charlie.
Just wait one. I'm just gonna call him in. Hold on, hold on.
You have a medic inbound, he's 300 out. Looks like he's under fire, but he's keeping moving.
We can probably try and fucking move these guys to the medic. I got Tyler. Grab him a little.
Oh, I'm up!
Nice.
Axe of the gods. Just fired upon the lead.
I'm already carrying an RPG. I can't pick him up.
No, I'm up.
What? Everybody just got...
Nice. Alright.
Yeah, I think the admins are helping us out here. I'm not gonna lie to you.
I think maybe that is the case.
I don't have a... Yes, I do. Never mind.
Shots.
Not sure. Not sure. I feel like they're coming from the north. Yeah, Roger. Let's keep pushing up.
We need to disengage right now.
Yeah, exactly. Disengage, just push. Clearing ahead. Not seeing much. Alright, no more smokes. Let's fucking pull them off. Let's save them. Smokes forward, smokes forward.
Fuck, he's accurate.
He's down. There's more up. Taking shots. Gotta dodge.
I'm treating.
Stay down. Smokes forward, boys.
Shit, to the north. Close.
To the north. To the north. Ugh. He's down. North is down. There's more moving in from this.
I'm out of med kits.
Oh, I got hit from the north. Fuck.
Me and Billy are down.
There's one right on you. Danger close. Holy fuck.
I got him. I'm really fucked up. My legs are fucked. Does anybody have a first aid kit?
I got a first aid kit. I got one.
Yeah, check my body if you need it. It's right by you. I'm observing your north, so I'll call it out if I see it.
I'm treating you.
We're under fire, still watch it.
Spread out.
Thanks, man. I'm good.
North
moving north.
Kind of clear. You're moving north.
I have
watch
eyes on
yourself. He's moving north. Push with him if you can. Good kill. Good kill. There's another one over there to your left, where you were just shooting. Left of that. Yeah, a little more left. He's right there to the left of that as well. You got him. There's another one even further left of that, shooting at you. Even further left. See him? Yeah. Right there. Shoot him. To the left a bit. Slight left of that.
I got a heal.
Oh yeah, even further left.
You guys in town northwest.
Tyler, he's in the opening. Yeah, to the left of that as well. There's another one. Slight left of that.
I'm just shooting.
He's behind a tree. He's like just standing in the middle of the field. He's moving right to where your fire was just going. Oh, he's down.
They can still hit me.
Yeah, you're getting lit up. Be advised, we have very few men moving to our position here.
God damn it, dude.
Sounds good.
another one to the right of that guy, very, very mild to the right. Just walk by a tree, I can't see it, but I can see it. Yeah, yeah, a little bit lower than that. Yeah, yeah, that was good, straight down there. A little bit more to the right. Yeah, he's in the center there between the two trees now. He's a little high, and a little bit to the left. Yeah, you got him. Fuck him up.
He's just behind a tree for me.
That was a bit of a firefight there, gentlemen. Kid. Jesus.
If you, can
you
if
prove to me,
above...
I'm blimping. I'm like 30 meters to your west, or to your northwest.
Me, Billy.
Watches a certain thing, you know.
Solid.
Nice. I think Sick Holds is gonna jump on.
Perfect.
I got hit. Somebody's in my brother's building.
Be advised, there are tangos south, moving east of my position. Check your fire. Tyler, hard left. South. Yeah, yeah, and then east. They're like where my head is facing, but further left. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Push left a little bit more. They're on that ridge line.
Yeah, I heard the shot.
It's hard for me to see them from here. I can't even turn my camera all the way around that way. Yeah, they're firing at you now.
Copy LZ data.
Yeah, they flanked good around that whole ridge. Watch that entire ridge all the way over back towards the west. He just ducked down. He's not dead. He's popping back up. There he is. Good shit.
On my ping, close. One down.
Bucket, you're,
Hey, pilot, where are we headed?
LZ data, northwest.
Roger that.
Repeat last there.
Disregard.
Hey, does anybody have first aid kit? I'm fucked up over here.
I'm not sure if I have another one on me.
Gotcha.
You can check my body. Was there any more in there when you took it last there, Tyler?
Yeah, I got one. There's two more in your backpack.
Yeah, on my body, buddy.
All right, I'm gonna limp up to you.
Head out over the water and come back to crawl the shore and roll by the quicker. Objective.
Do whatever you're comfortable with.
Fucking AI are pretty good at flanking if you give them enough time.
Yeah,
absolutely. That script update that for them they did like a couple months ago really helped that.
They use defilade and shit. Oh yeah, you got guys shooting from the north, I'm gonna say, what is that, northwest.
Oh!
Far. Northwest down the road is where I saw some shots coming in. I don't know if I'm getting accurate northwest bearings or not because I'm dead. I can't see my
Yeah.
Yeah, that's about right, though. Northwest down the road.
Yeah, I see him. One's moving.
Oh,
left,
yeah, they're
moving.
Moving
right.
They're moving across the road. At least one.
Watch your right side of that road, but they got eyes on you.
I think I got hit by a sniper. Fuck.
Are you down?
These guys are fucking accurate. I'm down.
Fuck.
I
We're all
out
down.
The open.
Perfect. Oh shit, I bled out. No, wait, what? What the fuck? No. I bled out.
That sucks.
I waited.
Nah, I will regroup. Wait, hold on. Right now? Because Billy's coming.
Kino.
I didn't realize I was the last one alive. He bled out.
Say again? Yeah, I bled out. I was... My stream got a really exciting 3 minutes of me dead.
Oh no, we're losing all personnel on C right now. Everyone's going down, or on Alpha.
I'm inbound.
One dude alive.
Be advised, I'm landing at LZ close to WA. What's your position?
You know, no pressure.
We're moving in on you pretty quick. Are you 260 out on this? Oh, there you are. Billy Watt, to your right. Your homies are down to your right. Head, yeah, straight right. There you go. Watch your left.
Hold up. Yeah, this is definitely a disadvantageous. There's another medic heading in on us too, so I'm pop coming in.
Medic's getting our boys up right now. As soon as you guys are up, head direct west and just...
Yep.
Go on direct chat and let the boys that are with you know well what plan is going to do this.
Hold
We're heading to you, Billy.
Kino, coming in the pod.
80 from the
I don't think this town's cleared, so watch yourself.
Roger. Just hearing direct fire from the north.
Boys, I gotta take a call. This is a client.
Be right back.
Boys up. Do you do holidays?
I'm an arborist.
Yeah,
I run my own business, so I have to constantly deal with fucking
people calling me.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. Photography. Yeah, just as a question. Like, how much for a picture? How much to take a picture?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, they fucking call me. They're like, hey, I've got a fucking tree I need cut. How much for that? I'm like, what do you mean? Like, you're on the phone.
What?
You don't know what kind of tree it is. What do you mean? I don't know if it's near a house. I don't, like, there's so many different variables. Like,
yeah.
How stupid do you have to be to ask such a question?
I'm not anymore, but I was a professional musician. I was a professional musician for a bunch of years, and you'd, like, book gigs out of state, and, like, the people you'd book gigs through, so, like, how do you run a club? Like, how do you run a business at all? What do you even, do you even know what you're doing? Like, how are you profitable? You're gonna pay us in what? In what? I believe so.
Got it. There's a pod over here. I don't know if there's anything in it. There's one med kit in the pod. Yeah, anybody needs a med kit, there's one in the pod.
I need two fucking...
I gotta go at 12, boys. Right now, it is currently 10:31 at my time.
I need to be on, because I'm out of ammo.
Roger that, okay?
I use all that ammo.
Let's figure this out.
I can actually probably make it. Some ammo.
Matt Park, do you copy? Are you flying, or are you just infiltrating?
I'm just sitting in the chopper.
Roger that. Alright, our new objective is 4.6 kilometers away.
Ooh, someone just set a bomb.
Get out of there. Some dick is gonna blow everyone up.
Yeah, it is, usually, because I do that sometimes. On armor.
I always, yeah, no, it does happen, but I think there are very many occasions where people are assholes. They do.
Should I stay in the chopper, or should I try to rendezvous with you guys?
Matt Park, if you want to rendezvous, that would be great. We'd like to stick together to communicate.
Yeah, right, that works.
Yeah, we're on the next time, of course.
Is there an earplug button?
end. You're like, what?
Right, check map for evac for 8. Oh, actually, let's get in.
I'm on a laptop, so I don't have an end button.
Mohawk radio, boys. You don't have an end button, that sucks, dude. Alright, I guess we'll take this fucking... this Mohawk.
We're getting this taru pod?
If you guys can get in here, get in, get in. I think there's enough room for us. Let's get in this pod.
That should be like 3 seats left.
There's not enough room now.
Are we all in?
Negative.
There's another seat open.
I'll meet you in the new AO.
There's still another seat.
Is there another
seat?
Get
in here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's a seat right here.
Yeah.
Alright, we're good. We're good. We're in. Let's roll.
Oh, this is the new one too. Fuck yeah. I've never been in this.
Oh no? We're gonna have ourselves a fucking ride, boys.
Hello, welcome to Delta Airlines.
Like a subway car.
I'm kidding. No. Hello, welcome to United Airlines.
Damn, I see you
please get off the
over.
Plane if you're Asian. Don't like me. Doctor. No doctors.
That is so old.
What the faggot.
This is Delta Airlines. This is United Airlines.
Yay! That's all it took.
I love the way these hooks are so securely fastened to the top of the pod.
I would look at it, but if I get out of my map, it's loud as fuck. I'm not gonna do that.
Yeah.
Pretty sure you can re-key map the, whatever key that was originally set to.
I don't know exactly what it is, though. Do you know what key it is? Like, custom key something or other?
It should be under...
I mean,
it might be under
custom end.
Keys.
Say that again?
Yeah, that's where it should be.
Whoa.
Oh, boy.
It might be where?
Well, we're alive.
Survive anything?
Alright.
That pushing. Was crazy.
He dropped us... I don't even know where.
Oh, that was pretty awesome, actually.
Sure,
alright, let's find
it,
this fucker.
Let's get it. There's guys in there. Keep yourselves frosty. Wait for a friend to clear. Got the guy to the left. There's one right in there to the left, hard. Oh, there's usually a third guy in here, right here. Sometimes. Every time I've experienced it.
I've noticed that every once in a while it's only two of them, but usually it is three.
Fuck,
oh,
we
I
got three AA and or mortar pits near Bravo to our south. We're gonna hit Bravo and hit those pits. Let's do it. I'm glad that pod is so hurt. What the fuck is that? Can I get a medic on me, Billy Wah?
It's gonna be over this hilltop here. We're gonna see something that's really tricky to control. That tower.
Yeah,
yeah.
My transport on the way got shut down.
Guys out here aimed right at me.
Right next to you.
So yeah, I'm gonna start my best to try to reach my...
That plane here, guys. Boys, if you push to my position. Got eyes on a pit on my ping. Get behind the death blade, boys.
Oh my gosh, there's a lot of them. Too close, too close.
Reload.
Those guys are down on the air, people.
Yeah, can you treat me real quick?
More coming in, more coming in.
Right here, I'm right next to you.
Gotta heal. Direct ping. South, direct south.
Jesus Christ, there's too many people.
Yeah, there's a lot of fucking guys over there. Jesus Christ. If you have thermals, it lights up like a fucking Christmas tree. I'm pushing northwest, get out of there.
I don't want to push over the north. Yeah, we've got borders on our position. Push south, fall back a little bit to the north. Push south.
Alright, we're healing. You guys move off cover?
Danger close to the south!
Oh my god!
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of squads coming up to stop these cars.
Alright boys, get the fuck out of here. They got eyes on us. They're fucking hitting us. Fuck, we got a medic down.
I need somebody with a first aid kit on me.
So, apparently I'm being dropped through armor. So I'll be hopefully at your location soon.
I'm on last mag.
Fuck, I'm getting lit up. Check ping.
Damn. No. Bucket, get down. There's some defilade rape.
I'm
no,
down.
Bucket, no. I'm all alone.
There's medics heading towards us now.
Beautiful.
I'm coming in right now with an armored vehicle.
Smoking it up.
There are a lot of enemies here.
Alright, I just unloaded a little near your position.
Say again?
I just unloaded near your position. I'm coming in a vehicle.
You're coming in real quiet for me, man. Sorry.
Sorry, I was saying I unloaded near your position. Oh no, it's fine. It wasn't that, it was a little just like beeping red icon. It was getting closer and then I realized a little too late.
Oh yeah, no, those beeping red icons are fucking missiles inbound. That could have been Kaz.
Great. Well yeah, cause I'm down now.
Fuck, I'm down now too. I took too much fire. I killed three or so.
Oh, why did I do that? Well, we just got mega fucked. I don't know what that was. Was that a friendly GBU that just fell on us?
Probably some asshole put Kaz targets all over the fucking map.
I know,
map right on
Kaz fucking target on top of us. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Like, if you mark it that close to someone, you should at least, like, you know, let the pilot know. That it's, you know, next to hundreds of friendlies.
Oh, actually.
Well, now the cast target's clear. I mean, they can fucking drive it now if they want.
I cleared it and put a new one. These fucking idiots are just so stupid in this game sometimes. Let's put Kaz on friendlies. Let's just try it and see what happens. I got up by act of the gods, everybody else.
Kaz is down, of course, as well.
Yeah, I got up.
Typical.
Oh, are you Kaz?
Fuck, there's
no, I'm not
Kaz. Right there.
Okay.
I'm right next to Holiday right now.
There's mortar
Holy
smoke
shit.
On our position as well. A red smoke's mortar. Mortar mark.
Yeah,
there's mortars on us. Red smoke, get the fuck out of here.
Yep.
I gotta treat myself.
Shit.
I'm gonna die. Oh god.
I cannot dodge the mortar fire. Is that you right next to me?
Yeah, I didn't die though.
Yeah.
Still have a medic up right there. He's just
fuck. Oh
on.
Shit, that's so scary.
Yeah, no, yesterday my friend and I were just in the middle of the jungle. It was his first time playing Arma. It was quite an experience for him. I mean, like, he loves the game now, just because of that one experience, but wow, it's something
yeah.
else.
That's what I love about this map is being alone in the jungle trying to rendezvous with your squad is like the most terrifying experience, and you don't have it on any other Arma map, you know?
Yeah, definitely. Like on others, you could like on Altus or like any other invader Nanix, I generally just go alone. But here it's like if you go alone, you're gonna be terrified.
You're done. Also, it seems like there's a lot more bad guys today. I don't know why that is.
Yeah. Even then, just the enemies in general here, like, they seem a little harder, in my opinion. Like, it felt like shooting at rocks whenever playing on, like, Stratus.
Fuck! We got 10 minutes till restart. We're gonna lose this AO. Shit.
Yeah, they really made it hard this time.
I think you're right. Actually, it might.
Jesus Christ. Oh, red smoke. Right on you guys, Tyler.
Yeah, somebody's trying to get our bodies.
Oh, yeah.
There's a medic on us.
If we could push up to that fucking mortar pit right there, that'd be a great defendable structure, but there's so many enemies right there, and there's a vehicle on the road.
I know, that GMG, we gotta take it down.
Yeah, the GMG's fucking us.
Can someone get that fucking thing marked, actually? God, AT, I'm such a fucking idiot, fuck.
I'm trying to drag you, Tyler.
I'm gonna hit this GMG, marking it right now.
Thanks, brother. Get your stuff, Tyler.
Nah, there's no worries, man.
The moment the medic gets someone else up, someone else drop.
GMG should be down.
GMG's down.
Okay, you gotta be kidding me.
Enemy's close.
Enemy's very close. Very close. On my
pick. Fence line. On the fence line.
Yep, check that thing.
They're pushing on the north side as well, watch it.
Yeah, Tyler, for some reason you won't move from that position.
I don't know, man. This is my grave, I guess.
There's a guy right there on the north.
Oh, there's a fucking tank?
Down. Yeah, there's a tank. There's a tank.
Well, that's friendly, is it?
Wait, yeah. Yeah, someone's
calling. Negative on friendly. Oh, that's a friendly tank, right?
Yeah, it's a friendly tank.
Oh, that's friendly.
It's a friendly tank.
Yeah, there's the one now. That's one. I wouldn't be surprised if he was opening fire on us. Gee, where's that medic? My legs are broken. I'm a little... Shit, I'm trying to find you. Alright. Yeah, I see you. Gotta get behind this tree.
Alright, we just slowly move up. Alright, well homie up here is just pushing like crazy.
Alright,
Alright, let's hit this bunker. Let's roll, roll, roll your boat. Just threw a fucking grenade, watch yourself, idiot.
Alright, thank you.
Goddamn Reaper.
Vulcan advance.
Wait, nobody cleared the mortar pit. Where's the officer? Mortar's neutralized.
Right here,
finally.
He's not clear the first fucking pit.
Right. He was like glitched into the thing.
He ate like every single bullet.
By the guy that no one clears. Always me. Only.
Dude, he was glitched in. I was looking for him.
There and nobody was there.
Every
Who the fuck is the officer?
He literally, he came out of thin air.
He really did. Came just for you, but, Holidays.
He spawned because he knew you were there.
You make all the officers come, that's why.
Alright. Right there, check pink. Keep moving. Let's get across the field here to the south and move west.
There's a vehicle right there. Oh, whatever. No.
Sir, wait, what's that?
That was the pistol there, actually.
Oh, no, he's still using it. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. Alright. Oh, right, direct west. Direct west. Direct west.
Bean, one down. Come on, fucking die. Thank you.
The ping one.
How exactly is the ping one? Guys eating all my bullets.
Yeah, some of these guys have extra armor.
Alright, finally he's down. My legs are a little broken.
Yeah, I'm fucked up right now.
Oh shit, this is a really shitty situation. But yeah, how do you ping a location?
Shift P.
Okay, thank you.
I'm completely out of ammo.
Oh, well, you're taking shots from your backside, buddy.
Got the RPG.
Alright, I just pinged.
They're shooting you from over here. Kazimu, or however you say it. Yeah, there he is. Check ping. Southwest. Fuck! Down. I pinged him just as I went down. I'm not sure if he's the guy who's shooting.
Oh, he went down. He just went down. Oh wait, no, there's one more there.
Get on this southeast side of the area. They're hitting us from the west.
Yeah. Alright. That area should be hopefully clear. I don't see anyone else. I disregard what I just said, there's more.
Call it out.
I'm gonna have to run to that house, I don't have anything to shoot with.
They're
moving to his hut.
Over to where I am. There's pistol and ammo in my bag. Go ahead and grab it.
Shit, where are you? Alright, crossfire.
Yeah, there's shots coming in from the southwest here, boys. Not sure where, they got me pinned in. Got that. Tyler, there's ammo in there as well. Don't clump up. Don't clump up. Fuck!
Shit.
How?
I'm done.
These guys are super crazy snipers. Jesus.
No. Get Tom Gloria.
You guys have the Black Core mod installed, but it's activated on the
watch server. Yourself, Kazimu, there's a tank.
Yeah, there is.
Sorry, what mod?
Black Core, it's like an explosion mod.
I'm gonna fuck this thing up once you get me up, buddy. Just get me up and I'll fuck this thing up with my... He just got hit more.
Yep.
Might be disabled.
Yeah, medic's getting me. I'm gonna get him over for you next.
By the
gas station, station. I believe there's explosives right where we're standing. Yeah, go. We might want to clear this.
Is this thing down? Is that APC down?
No, he's still up. He's going down the road. Server's restarting right now anyway.
Tango, check ping.
RB, I guess, watch out. I heard a few explosives here.
Cover me, I'm gonna fuck you. Oh, they're shooting from the north, direct north.
So is this gonna be the squad for now?
What's up, guys?
How's it going?
Billy, you need me to run medic or something else? What do you want me to run?
Are we going to do anything or just sit here like lemons?
Just letting you know, Billy, one of my friends is possibly going to join the squad, and if you want, I can tell him to do AT. Alright, yeah. Yeah, he's joining as an auto rifleman.
Alright, sorry boys, I'm back. I gotta go pretty quick here and a little tiny bit. Gonna be a little bit indisposed at the moment, so I'm making a cup of coffee at the moment, so if you guys wanna head out, don't wait on me is what I mean to get at.
Yeah, if you don't mind waiting for my friend for like a minute though, he's loading in right now. Alright, yeah, he's right here. His name's Vincent. Yeah, Billy is connected. He's just choosing his stuff at the arsenal right now. Yeah, we're all getting ready to go. Alright.
A, B, or C?
So I guess you're called Billy.
Roger that.
I've got two.
Oh, he's right behind you.
So I'm gonna be coming in.
Hey, Billy Walt.
For me. Oh, hey guys, wait for me.
Thank you. Hey, Billy. Yeah, sorry. I'm just. I got Bucket and another guy here, Corporal, moving in. What's your pause? solid. Scene.
Set that same LZ for us.
So, we go directly to Bravo, right? You guys go on the side.
I gotta go soon, boys. I'm pretty sad about this. When we hit the ground here, I'll let you know, but I'm gonna be AFK for another second or two.
Alright. Alright, right element, keep an eye out. Approaching the AO now. Ping. Do not have a visual. Ping would be nice. Hold on. I think it's
pinging straight ahead. Straight ahead down the tracks.
Pinging.
Shots coming in with the helicopter.
Firing in. Oh, me and Holidays are down. Can you get to us and revive us?
Everybody hold one. See if there's a... See if there's a revive. A magic revive.
If you could... Billy, me and Holidays are down.
We're good here.
Alright, pinging again. We got a sizable group.
You guys have to pass quite a bit of infantry to get to us, as well as AA pits and mortar pits. It'll be fun.
Copy that.
Pinning again. Alright, we're gonna make a push. I'm pretty sure we're just gonna merge from here, Billy. And watch out, two auto riflemen on the left. Shit, I'm down. Two auto riflemen by the left. Inside the small hut.
I'm off mic 2 minutes.
too.
I've got explosive charges if you want me to set off the AA. Oh, this one? Alright. Alright. Yeah, definitely.
Up the hill behind us, southeast, between the road and us.
Oh, yeah, yep, I had a visual. Alright, good shot. I think, is that all of them on the hill?
Negative. There's one over by the railroad tracks at the base of the hill.
One down by the tree.
What's your guys' location?
I'm gonna start pushing to the hut. I got your ping. I'm moving up on it.
Fuck, mortars and armor on A.
That the ping on the railroad is clear.
Station building?
Oh yeah. I'm already inside the shed. I'm pushing up to the far.
Wait, are you guys on B?
Vincent, get down. I'll heal you in just a second.
I'm on objective A, never mind. Here we are, we're heavily covered.
Vincent, stop moving.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got you. I'm healing myself one second.
Thank you.
Let's go.
I'm coming up to it.
Back to Fitz, watch out guys, there's
in the
hill.
You guys gave up
on
the
fire, I don't know where it's coming from. Oh no, he didn't give up.
You guys gave up on our little rescue mission, did you?
Yes, very much.
Shit, I broke my legs.
Fuck. No, you were down. Okay, so they respawned.
Alright, touch off.
Send one off to me if you can. I'll stay alive. 330.
Copy that. Alright.
Lots of cars. Yeah. I'm getting fucked.
But you want us to stay on Bravo while you guys rescue?
Get
holidays up! Ooh yeah! You're laying in the field, he's almost dead!
Vincent, come back to the cap point. I'll heal you up.
Papa dog, get it done.
Thank you again.
Trying to. Taking fire, though.
Shit. Smoke it out.
Yeah, about halfway
up
the hill right here, I was taking fire.
We're popping the trees to your right.
He's down. That was the only reading I had. Oh wait, no, there's another group. Right here. Marked.
Oh, someone took my backpack off me? What the fuck?
Did you die in an explosion?
I don't know.
Yeah, you lose your bag and your helmet a lot of times.
Alright. Interesting.
Oh, we got a sizable group coming up from,
Let's push. I'm on you, Billy.
East of our current location. Bearing 60 to anyone in the pits right now. My legs are broken.
So casual.
Also, coming from the west of the compound.
Yeah, I saw it. Shots coming in far west.
Everyone's dying. Oh, the
Billy, I think we should stay up here on this high ground. Ooh, shots coming in from the north.
Ah, shit, I'm very low on ammo. I'm pinging once more. Oh, we got a group over here. Oh shit, I'm down.
Top of the road, top of the road, top of the road to the southeast. Check, ping, check. Reloading. Got a treat.
Oh, Colin, good to see you, buddy.
Oh, Colin, you're alive.
Yeah, I'm alive. What do you think happened to me?
What do you want, a drug binge? Left? That happens to me sometimes.
Down what? The railroad tracks. Danger close.
We are in fact surrounded currently.
That's good, because you can shoot in any direction now.
Oh my god.
Matt,
we got
your
some
left.
Contact in the
on the other side of that rock wall.
Oh, alright, yeah, I see it. Actually, no, I don't. I'm blind. I'll just toss a grenade.
There you go.
What a
GMG
right now.
Bravo. I'm being chased by a GMG, holy fuck.
I'm gonna push out to the hut right now.
I'm on my
way. I love it!
Shit, no way to
this looks like the fun group.
Yeah, it is.
I feel like that's getting too big.
Yeah.
Got him,
the
fuck,
I
was ranged in 500 meters.
He's
down. One coming in.
He's
down.
I think we fired. Phil. Down. Still watch that hill by the railroad.
Hey, I'm up on this hill for a little bit.
Yeah, I'll pack you up all the way to the railroad.
Alright, my legs are broken and I'm low on it. We got 3 rounds left.
Where are you at?
I'm currently in the
Papa,
shack
you
right
get on
ahead.
Him?
Yeah, I got him right now.
Right over that hill, Marty. Yeah, you can see his gun burst.
We need to pick up from side of
deck. Got eyes on him.
Crawl back.
We need to get the vehicle escape.
Making my way back to you, Sig.
Yeah, Roger.
Right here.
Making my way down here.
I got him. Hanging out.
Ah, we're only just struggling. We got this, boys.
Can you kill me? Shit. Oh, that's it. That's good. The friendly.
Shot home.
I see you, Wink. We're over here by A.
Oh, Wink, you're alive. Holy shit. He's on my side.
Falling back.
Yeah, I saw him yesterday. I don't know him, but I saw him.
Colin, I got you. Fall back.
Man, he's my favorite.
Alright, ping up in the, I have no in. I have zero rounds anymore.
Why? Where are you? You got ammo? What do you need?
Yeah, I need a... 500?
You got a 338 mag in your backpack for some reason.
He's holding on to
be weary of those H barriers, boys.
Balls.
Sorry, Colin. Oh, fuck, man. You gotta warm me.
Billy, I'm requisitioning some of those magazines for my buddy over here.
Oh, I don't have to. Down.
Matt, come to the hut.
Hut-hut-hua?
Go ahead.
Down the railroad tracks.
Get some ammo from him.
Get some ammo from him. Collins.
Yeah.
What's up?
It's locked.
What do you need?
Oh, it's unlocked your pack.
Yeah, I need some, rounds. Yep.
Yeah, you won't find me.
All right, the hole.
Here's down. 5 mags.
Thank you.
Nice.
That's right.
In the tree line, I marked it.
Nice your spot, but it's not nice to the end.
Jeez.
Shit, I am hit.
He's down.
I think I had a nice little kill flea. Has it been nighttime already or no? Damn.
We stick 30 when we got on an hour and a half ago, something like that.
I'm marking a sniper, I just pinged him. I'm actually not entirely sure if that's friendly or not.
It's always reassuring.
The target. I'm pretty sure at least.
Dude,
well, I'm pretty sure.
We've captured Bravo here. What's your thoughts on hitting Charlie?
Alpha's clear. We got it clear. Just go ahead and hit Charlie. We'll meet you up in a second.
Are we gonna...
We need somebody to defend here. Or we're just gonna lose it immediately.
Roger that.
We can, yeah, there's a few
down. No, I can hold.
Two of us coming in now.
There's guys landing right now.
Yeah.
That goes off that game or so, though.
This is the game.
Alright, I'm gonna stay on Alpha. Let's get on Alpha.
Actually, no one's landing down.
I'm rolling out.
Yeah, can the chopper was moving out. Watch the mountains. I just got 2 thermal readings.
Behind you, Collins.
Sounds good.
There is a sniper in the AO, just letting you know. I'm pretty sure it's under, you know, near us.
I remember this AO last night, Billy.
Okay,
our frame's starting
shot,
to do this shit.
No idea where from. I'm just blind. Oh wow, it's coming up from southeast.
Yeah, mine's good.
I took some shots in the leg, need a medic.
I'm your boy, where you at?
Right next to the medics right now. They're shooting in from
the
southeast. Watch yourself.
We're halting the move.
Check ping. Check ping.
Check ping. Check ping, Billy.
Wait, so we're behind
us.
Oh, he's down, okay. Wait, to our west, to our direct west,
got
Billy,
him. Oh,
we're
I
on four, off four.
Shit.
Gotcha. Yeah, Billy.
Pop it down, valiant shot.
You got no...
the distance is, I'm gonna guess like 200 meters.
Wait, this is insane.
There's some in the house that they were defending. I'll mark it.
Just mark some targets.
We're up at Alpha, guys. Look, watching down on your cross, so keep moving.
Patrol, I'm coming to you.
I'm hit.
Mine, you got a medic already coming your way.
Savages in this game.
Check ping, Billy. You're coming up on four. Four off four. In this little red line.
Myers, can you mark him?
Watch it, his boyfriend's right there.
Myers, can you mark him?
I did.
Yeah, just come pushing up on your left. Watch it.
Alright, I'm popping a grenade, everyone gets on.
Alright,
we are in fact
wait, on your six, turn around.
Roger.
field. Let's just let's try to rendezvous.
Be risky.
It's friendly. Friendly. My bad.
Shit.
I need a medicine. Yeah. I'm covering, what?
Please do not forget to save the weapons.
Thank you.
Can you clear the buildings?
I'm down, I need a medic.
On this little hill that's
there's
kind of forcing
like
this village.
Around you.
Yeah, we've got a lot surrounding us. I mean, I'm sure that's obvious medics at this point. Should we just hold here and call for Kaz and the Ridgelines?
Yeah, if you want me to call Kaz and let me know, mark it, and I'll call him in.
Alright, I'll try to find some targets.
This is Delta Squad 2 Kaz. Are you in the area? Stalker, do you copy?
Yeah, go ahead.
I hear them. Can't see them.
Go ahead for Kaz.
Southwest of truck.
Yeah, Holiday, I hear you, man. I don't know if you can hear me back. Holiday, are you there?
Okay, I marked you on the map. It's close to A.
Okay, Holiday, I marked it on the map. I'm not entirely sure if that's too close to our position, but there's a sizable target.
Holiday, this is Cass. I tried talking back in command. You can't hear me back, I guess. What's going on?
I can hear you now.
He's not later, that's why.
Shit, I can hear you now, Stalker. Yeah, yeah, we were just gonna get, we're gonna mark some targets for you. Boys, we have Cass in the recruit. Fine, missions in there. Disregard us.
Nice job, guys.
Yeah.
No problem.
Good shit.
I'm so injured.
You stay in the group,
I don't know how many bullets
Kaz,
I took.
Will, sorry, wait one field. If you stay in the group, we will give you as many call-outs as we can. I'll mark them in side chat. I'll be the radio man for now. I gotta go pretty quick here, though, boys. Just to advise.
Right. Sounds good.
Actually, I just looked at the time. I should probably go now. I don't have a
I gotta get off of here.
It's
all good.
Take care.
All right. Later.
Take it easy, man.
Can I get a medic, please?
Where are you at? I see you.
All I know is I tanked a shit ton of bullets. I just kept getting hit.
Should we move down to that secure chopper? Because the side mission's right there.
Yeah. Let's, are we gonna get dropped in, or are we just gonna move?
We gotta move. Side mission's right there. We can pick up in a second.
Alright, what's, where's Billy?
He's AFK, probably. I got you, boys. Let's go. Start heading to side mission southwest.
By the way,
oh boy, let's try not to be there. The first one's there.
Alright, yeah. Oh, it's fine, don't worry. Alright, I guess we should just take a move on to secure chopper.
Yeah, we're going to secure chopper and then we'll get a lift from there.
Alright.
I'm at base with Hero, if y'all tell me, mark something on the map.
Yeah, that sounds big.
Be on call. I would say just get on. Start making your way over here, because we'd be done in like probably 2 or 3 minutes.
We got a big.
Just try to keep a clear line. I remember I walked past that on my way to Charlie, and it was a fairly sizable upboard group. I try to keep a clear line. I'm pretty sure there's armor.
Yeah, there is.
Collins, I'll take shots at the armor with you.
Yeah, let's try to have some spacing.
Sounds good. It's probably just like a Tigris or a Camiche.
Yeah. Dead ahead. Or that's just a chopper. What's your ranging out to?
I don't know, probably 400.
How do I erase a point on the map that I've already marked?
Definitely not 400, probably like 300.
By the way, the area that I'm currently pinging has, well no, not that. Right around this area is a group.
RIP.
Sorry, what was that?
Nothing, just RIP. R.I.P.
Oh, okay. No, it's just the first time you said it, it sounded like where at. Kind of confused.
Wow.
Contra, come save us.
Oh, okay, that was it. That was quick.
Alright, Big Bird.
Alright, wait, no. Someone who's down, can you actually just stay down so you can do the whole dramatic loading of your chopper? Like, Colin, do you want to just not get revived?
No.
That vehicle's still
okay,
up.
I tried. Which vehicle?
My chopper's.
About me,
vehicles. Team.
Anyone anyone wants to respawn, I've got the armored strider we just got, so we can take that to base. The base effort AO.
Bucket, I'm gonna take care of that armor.
Marking some infantry on the bridge line.
Billy, do you want to get in the space for that? It's a big time. I'm getting the gun.
Not that at the moment.
Anyway, if anyone has AT, the area I marked might have been hit. They're down.
Ripped apart. They're getting whipped apart from the west. There's another vehicle to the west.
I was sneaking up on that bitch and I got ripped apart.
Yeah, there's another vehicle in the town. Huron, stay careful, Big Bird. Do know, somewhere this other.
Y'all don't want that hero on pilot. He's a fucking idiot. I had to parachute out.
The limb? Zach, I'll tell you. Lucas, whatever.
You've run into him already.
No, I just scrolled on the map.
Hey,
advising everyone, there's still some enemy AT. I've got some satchel charges if someone can distract it.
I'll take care of the satchel.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna try to touch some satchel charges near it. Alright, rearm at it and then blow it up. Alright, touch it, shut it.
To the ghost hawk.
Touch off the bomb.
And the ghost hawk, boys.
Alright.
People are bad at it. People are bad at it.
Right
Alright boys, I'll be right back. Let's, you boys start heading up Bravo. But I'll be right back.
I'm on the gunner of a tank, bro. I'm a happy man.
If you're on the, if you're on the tarmac, I'm outside the, retrieving area. We're gonna pick you up in this Hunter. Or not. Get out, get the armor.
Good afternoon, boys. we going, Bravo?
Yep. Alright, I'm coming in a Bobcat.
Alright boys, Daddy's back. How's everyone doing on Bravo?
Entirely sure actually.
Bravo turned into Alpha.
Bravo,
I lied.
Alpha.
We got stuck at Alpha.
You're on Bravo right now, buddy.
I'm not, my bad.
Oh, you aren't?
I tried to take a car and got stuck. I think they took a helicopter.
Hey, at least you're still there. Is Billy Wall back? Billy.
Not yet.
Nah.
He's still at base, staring at
me. Look at the pumpkin.
He's got a finish rolling out. First.
Yeah, that was rolling a joint. He's probably at the rolling table.
I
cringe at those videos that people like. Have you seen the one that they do with a sweeper?
B&B Bane Olympics?
No, there's a guy that's just up on his head and his legs wide open and just take a sweep machine and just slam it right on his dick. And I was like, I just cringe.
Trying to come in an APC.
tank.
If the guy dropped and let you fucking repair, you would survive.
I already repaired it behind the tank. We already survived that. We got hit because we stopped and engaged that freaking tank. That,
but we're fucking repaired.
So I'm gonna
Vincent, I'm coming to you. I'll patch you up.
Thank you.
Matt, where are you at?
Casey, I was trying to take an agency. I'm dropping the grenade.
Hey!
Okay, my boys are on Bravo, they're starting heading out to Alpha. My boys are on Alpha, we're on Bravo, head out and help us.
Rusted it.
Yeah, help us. He's lonely, he's a lone driver.
I'm so scared!
I can just shoot whoever's around me,
because
I know it's not you.
There you go, that's how you do it.
Anybody who runs is an AI. Anybody who stands still.
I don't know how, and I don't know where. I lost my helmet.
And the explosion. If you're in a vehicle and it explodes, you lose some gear sometimes.
I legitimately cannot. I'm extremely stuck.
Oh, it sounds like a PP.
I'm about to, like, shoot a rocket launcher at this damn tree.
Well, don't blow up the APC.
Rocket jump.
Yeah, rocket man it.
You know, that's not a horrible idea. Alright, I think I just got the APC unstuck. It's very damaged, but...
There you go. Alright buddy, we're 300 out from Alpha. Stay in there.
They're coming for now.
That's coming for me, right? Especially for them.
Blitz was just popped on our spot, our contract. Let's go.
Okay, so like, if anyone else has a vehicle, could they just ram me?
I'll ram you with something else.
Ooh. No, I would maybe.
I'll pull a USS, whatever that shit crashed into another ship and pull that. Okay. Alright, Pickle, we're here.
To the AP.
Nah,
I don't
know. Nah. Okay.
Are you good on health, Lee?
Yeah, we're very good.
West side!
Okay, what does get one of your 12 mates to load it into the Blackfish update.
Hi,
up on Charlie. Yep, I need to call airstrike with the channel if there's any.
Oh shit, sorry.
As we speak, I'm regrouping.
Anyone on Alpha that has extra 5.56 ammo? Yeah, that would be great. Yeah, I got two mags. Take it back. 1.5 mags.
I'm gonna die. Let it be known.
Rip.
I'm coming, Matt!
Let it be known I kind of fought valiantly.
Don't worry, I'll get you out of there.
I don't think you want to, this couple airstrikes.
Oh, mate, I just survived being surrounded and was able to survive. I think I'll be okay.
Alright.
I have luck on my side.
Next.
Yo, you guys see what they're doing with the JTACs now on this?
Oh, what are they doing? Shit.
Yeah. Yeah, the confirmed target.
That actually sounds awesome.
What button just means you're... What button means you're freaking... walking?
What?
I don't know, they're probably pretty used to Republicans and retarded
those,
shit.
I once joined one of those feminist groups just so I could put opinions that are a lot like dicks, only men can have them. I got kicked out instantly. I'm banned.
Oh, Billy, there's an ammo crate dropping on Alpha anyway, so we're good.
I'm nearly there, Matt.
Billy, it's... Muppy. Still appreciate it, Billy.
Wait, is that the AI popping smoke
team
now?
Team leaders, the UAV is ready for tasking. Just give me orders.
Matt, where are you? Matt, did you respawn?
Yeah, they pop smoke sometimes.
Okay, let's not stand in front of people that are firing.
Yeah, it might be.
They're all good.
There's a vehicle in the woods.
Oh really? Who's there?
Yeah, sorry this is a funner, guys. I had all at the beginning. Target's 42 degrees in the trees.
I'm gonna die!
Oh, not my truck.
Yeah, they used your truck.
You shithead, stay away from my truck. Sorry, I'm yelling at them.
Sorry, wrong chat.
One of us probably popped a tie.
Don't worry, we got engineers.
There he is, 111, going behind this building in front of us.
Yep. Louis, where are you at? Can you tow that?
You ask him. That's Hermes.
Back it up. You can do it. Go for it.
Oh, it must be flipped. The cargo net must be unflipped before it can be it towed.
Ram it. Ugh, so close.
I'm currently surrounded in the forest. I'm trying to run. Kind of leisurely making my walk over there right now, broken legs. I see one person on my squad minimap.
Targets coming on A at 287 through the trees. Two of them.
Come on!
That's how we do it, boys.
There we go.
Alright, I killed a few.
That's the best thing ever.
Oh, hey, letter to a girl. Yeah. I rendezvoused with you guys.
No, can you access her
about it?
Billy, I can't see you! I think Billy's stuck in it.
Alright, awesome. Thank you, dude.
You're invincible.
Road trip!
I'm down for that. Anyone else wanna go road trip?
Where?
I don't know, that's a good question. Let's go to Alpha, they need a medic up there. Or Bravo, my bad. I meant to say Bravo if I said Alpha.
This is fucking Iwo Jima.
Bravo is under siege. We need a combat medic and some anti-tanks over there as soon as possible.
Look out!
Oh, I got hit out.
Send 4.
On my way to B now.
Roger that. Okay, infantry at C, if you can move to B, that would be great.
I'm gonna play up towards you guys.
Billy's just chilling in the off-road, like, behind you.
contact 72 degrees east.
Thank you!
Hey, let's grab them and really carry them onto the chopper. Don't get the injured up, carry them onto the chopper.
No.
Yeah, do it dramatically. But it's dramatic.
If not, I'll just kill myself. I don't give a fuck.
Go kill yourself.
Please.
There's different levels of RP. It's a little higher on my scale. I play D&D twice a week and that's a little high on my scale.
Look, we can make it to the like AO in 7 minutes time and
right,
have a combat medic.
You guys can carry me onto the AO onto the helicopter if you want. I'll blow myself up when the helicopter is close.
I say we take that truck. I'm driving it. I'm taking the crate, the supply crate, and that truck and driving it.
Bring the repair instead. I've got a slammer heading out to the AO.
Why is the pilot going? Can someone tell the pilot not to go? He has like 12 seats and there's a good 6 people left that want to get in.
Do we have an engineer to get on this truck that I'm in?
Fucking Juan, you retard. Hey, Raptor Juan, if you can hear me, do you mind landing again?
Nobody's got time for that.
Do we have an engineer in this squad?
Alright.
I'm sure someone's an engineer.
Screw this tree.
Nope.
Screw this tree.
Yeah, the lights work.
Oh no! Rip that one! Wait, who's in the Curon from our group?
Oof.
Well, when I get to the AO tomorrow in the Slammer, I'll be there and support you guys.
Well, you're the one talking about, dude, I got back wheel out of this truck and I'm carrying a resupply.
At least you're in a vehicle, we're still in the middle of buttfuck nowhere. We're in the middle of the jungle, surrounded, and no one wants to pick us up.
I would, but I don't have a wheel. So many combat lifesavers.
You'd think with a lot of them, less people would be dead.
What was that?
I don't know. Want to try something though. Yeah, if an engineer could get to us, I have a repair kit in this crate. I've got pilots in the lifted truck. Can the Hellcat do that? No.
The nomcopter.
Oh wait, oh. You were a squad. That's popping.
I believe I have a co-pilot seat or something. No, never mind. We're full, yeah.
No, we're full.
Okay, we're 100%. Still here, Wiggle.
Bye, Wiggle.
We probably need to bring an engineer back here so we can take that car.
Bye-bye.
Gonna give you a bad Yelp review.
They can probably just respawn the car instead, because I don't think anybody's gonna go ahead and pick that up, since, as I said, bunch of idiots.
Are y'all heading back
to base?
Well,
if you're coming back to pick them up, might as well. Might as well have an engineer hop in and you can go fix the car.
Are there no engineers there at all? That's...
Nope.
Oh, oh shit.
Evasive maneuvers, evasive maneuvers! Or just hit the brakes, because it's a jet and it can't follow us that well. This is funny. Why isn't our AA firing at the damn thing? That was well within range.
Ace.
Is there any more pilot seats left? Oh, sweet, AA is finally working. Haha. AA has been activated.
We're spawning at base.
Yeah, not a bad idea.
I think we're all full on pilot slots.
Do we want to take that Gorgon or nah? 6, they'll find it. Probably back here in the base. Dude, frames would be better too. Oh, let's go. No, it's not back here.
Someone's probably got it right now. Or it's out and hadn't respawned.
No, we just got it from the mission.
Oh.
That side mission.
Is most of the squad, like, not here?
Not for sure.
What do you mean?
Sounds good. Yeah, I responded it. Or then I shot myself and killed my, I shot RPG at myself. Sounds good. Gotta take a break too. Peace.
See ya.